Hello everyone, I'm Vaibhav Sharma and this video will be a demo of Nokia messaging on the Nokia E72. The E72 comes with Nokia messaging inbuilt, so all you need to do is enter your Nokia messaging email account in the beginning and it will automatically populate all your email addresses associated with that account. Be it your Google Apps, email, Yahoo Mail. In my case, I have Google Apps as well as Gmail, which Nokia E72 automatically populated, and all I needed to do was simply enter my Nokia messaging username and password. Because the faster processor, as you'll see, the display of email and the loading of quite a large number of emails is pretty fast on the E72. There you have it, quite a long list. Yet there is no problem loading any of these emails. The E72, which also had a similar application inbuilt, did struggle with some of the email applications. I'm glad to say that the E72 is having no such problems so far. If you go to the inbox option, you can simply tap on it to go to your drafts, sent email, outbox, deleted items, other folders, or you can use this option to even switch to other email addresses in case you want to. So there you have it. This is a demo of Nokia messaging on the E72. At the startup stage, you can even configure your mail for exchange email, be it OV email or any other email service that you use. The email-centric E72 definitely lives up to its brand name, at least in this regard. I've been using Nokia messaging for the last 24 hours or so, and it's been able to pull all my email instantaneously without any issues. So there you have it, email on the Nokia E72. This is Vaibhav signing off. Thank you.